Hi there. Today on This James the Bike Guy, we're taking a look at the SRAM Force 22 brake calipers. Now we've got a front and a rear brake caliper, and you can tell the difference because of the height of the post. So your front brake caliper will actually have a much longer post to be able to accommodate going into a fork, and then the rear will actually have a much shorter post, which will accommodate the bridge that goes across your seat stays. Now, both of these brakes are pretty neat because they do come with skeletonized shoes for the brake pads to slide into, or carriers rather, and then you'll see that even the caliper arms, as well as the brace, are all skeletonized to help save weight. So these are gonna come in quite a bit lighter than say like a 105 or that style of brake caliper. Now you do have a barrel adjuster to be able to adjust on the fly the tension on the brake. And then you're gonna see you've got a spring and a second cam right there, which is gonna allow these brakes to come in and actually grab at a very, very similar rate. So that allows for much more even brake wear and that sort of thing. So now that we've taken a look at these brake calipers here, let's go ahead and place the front and the rear brake caliper onto our scale and we'll see what they come in at. So first, let's go ahead and weigh the rear brake. The rear brake itself comes in at 140 grams. We'll then place the front brake on and it will come in at 140 grams. Thanks for watching This James the Bike Guy. Leave a like and comment below to let me know what you think. Oh, and before you go, click the scale in the center to subscribe for more.